now we're headed to the urgent care.
A brief viewing of the presents.
Babe, we can't do it this year.
Katie's going out to dinner with Caden.
It's Christmas Eve Eve.
Good morning, everybody, and welcome to today's vlog. I'm coming at you live from our wrapping central. It's just a couple of days before Christmas, and we are getting ready in a grand way. Today is really actually kind of like a full-on Christmas day. I've got so much planned for today, including wrapping the presents, including we have some neighbors coming over to have a little holiday cheer, and so I've got to get ready for that. And then last minute Christmas shopping, which I think I'm pretty much done. So I just have like a few things on my list that I hope to run out and be able to get. But one of the things I wanted to share with you, and I'm sure you guys do the same thing if you are head of your Christmas household. So, and that is all of my gifts that are like hidden throughout the house. So of course I'm trying to hide gifts from Mike and gifts from the kids. So, this is, I hate to even share you like my dirty master room, but this is a bench that we have in our room, and I've taken this blanket and I put it over just in case someone were to walk upstairs. But I'll give you a little peek at what's under the blanket. There are boxes, all kinds of things. So there's presents hidden under there. So don't look at those. I can wrap those. So that's what I'm going to be working on today. That and then just a little bit of food preparation. I'm making oyster stew tonight. I'm very excited about that. That's a huge family tradition. In our house, my dad makes oyster stew every Christmas Eve. If you guys don't know what oyster stew is, it's like a thick, thick broth or thick base that's made out of like heavy cream, and there's salt and pepper in it and onions and oysters. So it's so good. It's such a tradition in our family, and I've never made it before, so I'm gonna make it today, and I'm looking forward to that. So what else? And that's it. Katie's going out to dinner with Caden's family tonight or this afternoon for their Christmas celebration, so we're looking forward to that. And I guess that's it. So stay tuned to find out how everything rolls along today. We hope you're having a wonderful day, and preparations for Christmas and the holidays are going swimmingly.
Okay, it's another day in which to excel. Here's Ryan and I. We're working hard. What are we doing, Ryan?
Peppers.
We got the green peppers. Ryan doing a great job there. Hasn't cut himself yet. No blood involved. I've got the cucumber that I'm cutting, and I think we're going to have a very nice kind of a little mini buffet.
Exactly.
Here we go.
Nice.
Everybody, it's Christmas Eve Eve today.
We normally have our Christmas Eve Eve party today, but we can't do it this year.
In the meantime though, Katie is supposed to go to dinner this afternoon with her boyfriend, with Caden. You guys know who Caden is, with Caden's family. And she came out this morning after she woke up, and she's like, Mom,
No, like, I woke up, like, a couple times overnight. Because, like, you know how sometimes, like, you turn over and then you, like, swallow? But, like, in your sleep. Like, so, like, subconsciously.
Okay. You normally doesn't wake me up, so I guess I don't know I'm doing it, but okay. How you roll over in your sleep?
Yes. So I swallowed like in my sleep, I guess, and I woke up because it hurt so bad to swallow.
Oh, jeez.
I was like, that's not good.
Well, what you guys need to know is that Katie gets strep throat about once a year. So this we think is probably her time to get strep throat. So some people
haven't gotten it this year yet.
Right. Some people I think are just more prone to it. Like this calendar year you didn't, right? And you didn't last December, maybe. I don't remember
the last one I had it.
I feel like you did. I kind of feel like that's when you're... Oh, no.
That's
no, that was mono.
Mono.
Oh! Kate, are you sickly?
No, I just think I'm like... Like, that's the thing. Like, mono...
Oh, shoot.
That was a different story. Sorry. That's because, like... I was like close to someone who also had mono, but I like, but like that's different. Like that doesn't mean I'm like prone to sickness. Like
okay. So anyway,
but strep throat. I think I might have like a special strep throat gene. Where it's like, oh yeah, let's get strep again.
Exactly. So now we're headed to the urgent care to see if we can get Katie taken care
because
of.
Because if I don't go check to see if I have it, and then I end up going to dinner with Caden and his family.
That'd be bad.
I would just feel bad because like, what if I did have it? You know what
I'm
saying?
Right. So we gotta get checked. And tomorrow's Christmas Eve, and the next day is Christmas, and you don't want to like, when I don't want to be at the doctor on Christmas.
Right.
Emergency room, I guess, if you were, would be, you don't want that. So, anyway, so we're headed off to the urgent care center to see if Katie...
It hurts when I yawn.
Oh, don't yawn. Oh, you boo. Did a throat swab for Katie to see if she has strep throat. So now we're just waiting. Said he did a good job. Now we're just waiting on the results. All right, you guys, so the doctor came in.
Like,
you can take this down because we're in our own room right now if you want to.
But I'm not supposed to and I don't want to.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah,
I didn't see it. Okay. So the doctor just came in and said that Katie's strep test was negative, but she thinks she might have mono again.
Like,
most people only get it
like
once.
People like normally don't get it twice. Like I don't think. I mean, does my face feel or look puffy to you?
I can't see. You've got a mask on. Oh, baby girl.
I don't. I think it's. I mean, like I might just have a sore throat, but like, I haven't.
She said there was a lot of drainage. Do you have even having like stuffed up here?
No, I don't really know, but like, wait, shoot, what did she say? She said something. I don't know. I just like, I don't think I have just like a sore throat because it definitely hurts really bad when I swallow.
Yeah.
And sometimes you like wake up with a sore throat.
Right.
And it's like a little like scruffy like talking for a little bit, but then it just goes away. And, like, I woke up last night because I could, like, because it hurt to swallow.
So they're going to do a finger prick for Katie? It's a blood test.
Either that or draw blood.
Oh, okay.
Like, if I have mono, Katie has mono.
Oh, no. That'd be bad.
Okay, we've been working diligently. Ryan, Ardo, and I working hard. Jill, I had to take Kate to the doctor. She wasn't feeling well, so Ryan has gone ahead and... started cutting onions for the oyster stew. And this is very creative. Let's see what he's got going. Ryan, let's take a look.
Dude,
nice.
The snowboard ski goggles really helped. Honestly, I was about to cry.
You're bawling your eyes out.
Exactly. It's actually so much better. I can't feel it. I can't.
Ryan's an emotional kid. He gets all broken up when he's cutting onions.
The onions and their families are just.
Nice job, Ryan.
Yep.
Jill, you're back. What's the prognosis for Kate?
The good news is Kate neither has, what's the first thing we went for? Strep. Huh? Nor does she have mono, which is really good. She said that if she was to some ibuprofen, it will go away.
Oh, good.
Nice. Yeah. Woo! So she's out to dinner now with Caden and his family.
Fantastic.
All right, you guys, it's coming down to later at night, which is, to me, the best time to wrap. It's when I do most of my best work. The kids are downstairs playing video games, and Mike's cleaning up in the kitchen. So I've got this whole time to myself, which is awesome. So one of the things I just took some time to do is put together all the presents and all the boxes. This is a very organized process and a very laborious, in a good way, process. Basically trying to make sure that everything is organized. I'm sure you guys go through the same thing, but I've got all organized. Everything is in their boxes. I've got my wrapping table set up. I've got my gift wrap box ready to go. So I'm gonna spend probably the next, I would say 2 hours at least, wrapping gifts. If I don't get it all done tonight, then I will finish it tomorrow, certainly. I think that actually probably might happen, which is fine. But I'll give you a brief viewing of the presents. There they are, stacked up and ready to go. There's some over in the corner as well. So it's going to be a very fun, exciting Christmas. So I hope you guys are doing well, and I hope that you're having a merry, merry, merry Christmas as well. So I'm going to spend the rest of my night doing this, and we'll see what made everybody happy. All right, we're going to end tonight. It's kind of late. I got to go to bed. We have a huge day tomorrow. Oh, here come the yawns. Excellent. What made you happy today, my guy?
Playing 2K with Brennan.
Really? All right, it's the way to go. How about you, Brennan?
Playing Madden with Ron and beating them like seven times.
Was that earlier today?
Dude, yeah. I almost came back, though.
No.
You can't deny it. I was down 21 points. And
came
I
back to came back 14 but points. Knew he wasn't going to score a touchdown.
You guys, it is officially Christmas break. Yeah.
Super it's always excited. Been. Oh, this whole Wednesday is kind of officially Christmas break.
Well, I know, but I mean, like, today's Wednesday, so it's Christmas break.
Exactly.
Excellent. So there'll be a lot more 2K and Madden going on. Big, big day tomorrow. I'll say, you guys, you have to go to sleep because...
We're going to see that this game.
Okay. Santa's watching. Katie, oh, shoot. Katie's already in bed. Katie, lady, what made you happy today, sweet baby girl?
Going to dinner with Kaden and his family.
Was that fun?
Mom, if you shine the bright light in my eyes, you're going to ruin my sleep.
Oh, sorry. Okay. You guys, I don't know if we followed up with that, but Katie was able to go because she does not have mono and she does not have strep throat. She just has a sore throat. So the doctor said, take some ibuprofen, drink some orange juice. Huh?
Keep an eye on it.
Keep an eye on it. It's hard to keep an eye on your throat. Wouldn't that be funny if you could keep an eye on your throat?
No, low-key be kind of gross.
It would be kind of gross. Whoa. All right, I'm going to turn the light off. All right, you guys, not until I tell what made me happy today. What made me happy today was the same. The fact that Katie does not have mono or strep throat, that makes me very happy. And what else? I'm very much looking forward to tomorrow.
My Christmas present for Dad
better be here by tomorrow. Oh, yes. Katie ordered that Christmas present for Dad.
If it's not, am I allowed to, like...
The one that she paid $20 extra for.
I paid so much money for it to ship. So, like, am I allowed to, like, get that money back?
Well, did they say it would be here by tomorrow?
Yep.
Then, yeah.
It's in 2 to 4 days. It's in 2 to 4 business days. I'm pretty sure I ordered it on Friday, so that would make sense if it was here, like, 2 to 4 days from Monday. And that is, like, 4 days is tomorrow.
All right, does tomorrow count as business day? I bet it does. Christmas Eve? It's Christmas Eve or business day? I think it does. All right, you guys, so we'll let you know if Katie got her present in time. Tomorrow, I am wrapping. And what else?
I have to wrap Kaden's tomorrow.
Oh, yeah, so we have to give Kaden his present tomorrow. I have to get the other half of his present tomorrow. Sorry that you guys can't see Katie's pretty face. What, hon?
I'll come with you.
Okay, you can come with me. All right, you guys, so thank you so much for watching. We hope you enjoyed today. I'm glad Katie's feeling better. Thank you for watching, and comment below what made you guys happy today, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Be sure to thumbs up and subscribe. See you later.